When I got up, the world had changed. I remember my mother taking me to the optometrist for the first time. When we came out of the doctor's office, I asked my mother, "Mama, when will we go blind?"
En Esparta, cuando una boca no salía con todos sus elementos, un tipo con un anteojo no era muy capaz de abrir.
It is one thing to live in the fog, and another to live in darkness.
Una vez seguí una sillita, y Dios tiene poder para sanar. Amén. Dios tiene poder de alumbrar tu vida, amén. De alumbrar tus ojos, de iluminarte.
Could not and did not want to deceive myself any longer. I do not belong to that world anymore. I was very desperate and I started walking. And a street vendor heard the sound of my cane. And he said, "Are you lost?" This is for the one who has seen, because the one who was born blind has a different perception of darkness. Do we know people only through our eyes?